A 31-year-old man is in critical condition this morning after a shooting in North Lawndale. Police say two men approached the victim on the sidewalk near 15th and Kedzie just before 10 o'clock last night. One of them pulled a gun, and then the victim, who had a concealed carry permit, pulled a gun of his own. The victim was shot twice in an exchange of gunfire and taken to Mount Sinai Hospital for treatment. Right now, no one is in custody.